Indianapolis Hospital is leading the way when it comes to offering the most advanced treatment for stroke patients. In tonight's SSM Health Medical Minute, Laura Simon found out how doctors are using AI technology in medical emergencies where every second truly counts.
Strokes can lead to major disability and even death. A massive headache, weakness on one side, trouble speaking, vision problems, or loss of balance are all early warning signs you don't want to ignore.
Call 911. Don't wait on these symptoms, because these symptoms can get worse rapidly.
Luckily, diagnosing and treating strokes at SSM Health DePaul Hospital has evolved in a major way thanks a lot to AI.
We get alerted about the person who has signs of stroke very fast. The person arrived to the emergency room. The very first thing, we take a picture of their brain. This picture will be sent to the cloud, will be analyzed by AI technology, and will be sent to us as doctors, technologists, nurses.
They can navigate devices to remove clots and salvage brain tissue. Dr. Amar Al-Shekli says because of these latest technologies, a patient's survival rate increases tremendously.
Patients with large vessel occlusion in the old days before all this technology, approximately 60-70% of them, either they die or they end up severely disabled. Now, with using this technology, almost 5-10% of them, they die. Look at that, 5-10% death mortality compared to 60-70%.
For the SSM Health Medical Minute, I'm Laura Simon.